If you don't obey Africa's rules, death will find you. And of all Africa's lethal creatures, one stands out for dedication to the kill. Five feet tall and 8 feet long, 2,000 pounds. They move in large herds, hundreds at a time. These groups are crucial to the buffalo's survival and key to their ferocious attacks. To the Cape buffalo, a tourist looks like a hunter.
If you're directly in front of them, they'll come around to the side, so they've got a better chance of getting to you. That transition from sort of slow grass eater, you know, to freight train, you know, pulverizer is instantaneous.
It hits at 30 miles per hour, smashing the wind from the victim's lungs.
The lungs will collapse, and it puts pressure on the heart, so the blood return to the heart becomes decreased.
Then a frenzy of horns and trampling hooves.
Buffalo are notorious for getting into a killing spree. They are brutal when they finish what they start. There are cases of them actually pulverizing hunters out of recognition. Now, they will continue to kill something or to batter something long after it's dead.
Few people realize the Cape buffalo is such a determined killer.
It happens in an instant. There's no sort of negotiating your way out of a buffalo charge.